I made some practicing Adobe Premiere, and now I must practice the After Effects, but I think it's too hard for me. Maybe it will explode my mind or my PC. It's better to practice my English.